Today we are going to continue the same chapter of history, Rise of Kingdom. The topic we are going to discuss about of this chapter, that is the Kingdom of Magadha. As you know, there were 16 Mahajanapadas which were emerging at the time of 6th BC. They were emerging as a Mahajanapadas. And these Magadha managed to conquer more Janapadas to make this Magadha more powerful and stronger than others. Rajgira was the capital when Bimsara was the ruler of Magadha. But later on it was changed and Pataliputra was the second capital when Ajatasatru was the ruler of this Magadha. Pataliputra situated at the confluence of Ganga, Gandhar and Son. This Pataliputra situated at the confluence of Ganga, Gandhar and Son, Magadha controlled the vast land of the river Ganga and Son. As you know, Magadha was the powerful and stronger Mahajanapada and flourished as a Mahajanapada among all. As compared to other Mahajanapadas, this one was the Magadha was the powerful and largest Mahajanapada. Geographical features, because of having geographical conditions which was provided by nature, that was the plus point of this Magadha. Fertile land, which was very important factor in Magadha, which helps support to product different crops there. Second, water provided as a waterway to supply trades and flourished overseas. Forests provide many raw materials and also animals in battle. The people ruler used different and larger, stronger animal to keep in their Mahajanapadas and make them powerful. These animals which they are taking from the forest, raw material, they are taking help and which provide help in making their lives suitable. Many more factors were there which making this Mahajanapadas very powerful than others. Till then, thank you. In our next video, we will discuss about the ruler of Magadha.